when you're ready. Okay, former President Clinton inspired me with his criticism. His criticism got me to look into reading your books, and I enjoyed them very much, and I learned a lot from them. To be continued.
Thank you, Sister Souljah, for all your inspiration. This is a great book. Thank you for all you do. Continue all the good work.
Writer to another, I just want to thank you for the inspiration. For my journal, I have some quotes, and in the future, I'll write about you. Hopefully, you'll be reading my work. Thank you.
I love you. That's all I'm gonna say. I love you.
I thank you.
You are wonderful and an inspiration to all young men and young women. Continued success. Thank you. God bless you. Hold it right. Got it? Lady Wanda Pop, come on, who won't sign?
Hi, we are La Souljah Book Club, and we are Sister Souljah followers.
We love her. We've been loving her since her first book, Coldest Winter Ever. Midnight was a heart stopper in that book, so it's no brainer getting this book.
And we're looking forward to the third book, and we're looking forward to a movie. And we want something young, fresh, and definitely would represent Souljah all the way.